Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to link a credit or debit card to your PayPal account. Linking a credit or debit card to your PayPal account makes it possible for you to easily send money to someone else through PayPal and then charge it to that card. Additionally, if you link a debit card to your account, you'll be able to instantly transfer funds from your PayPal account to the bank account associated with that debit card if you pay a very small fee. Finally, if you're not able to link your credit or debit card to your PayPal account, it may be because someone else has already linked it to their PayPal account. This video will cover how to link a credit or debit card to your PayPal account through both the PayPal website and the PayPal mobile app. And now, let's walk through how to link a credit or debit card to your PayPal account through the PayPal website. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to paypal.com. Step 2. Click Login in the upper right section of your screen. The login screen appears. Enter the email address and password associated with your PayPal account, and then click Login. Your PayPal home screen appears. Step 3. Click Wallet in the row of options that appear in the upper left corner of the screen. The payment method screen appears. Step 4. Click Link a card or bank that appears in the payment methods drop-down menu on the left side of the screen. The Link a Payment Method screen is displayed. Step 5. Click Link a Debit or Credit Card. The Link a Card screen appears. Step 6. Enter the number, expiration date, and security code associated with the credit or debit card you want to link to your PayPal account, and then verify the billing address associated with your PayPal account. Click the blue Link Card button after verifying your information. A screen with a green check mark appears, confirming that your credit or debit card is now successfully linked to your PayPal account. Step 7. Click the blue Done button. You'll be returned to the Payment Method screen, where you'll now see the credit or debit card that you added appear in the Payment Method section. And now, let's walk through how to link a credit or debit card to your PayPal account using the PayPal mobile app for Apple and Android smart devices such as the iPhone, iPad, or Google Pixel. Step 1. Launch the PayPal mobile app on your smart device, and then log in to your account if prompted. Your PayPal home screen will appear. Step 2. Tap the settings icon in the upper right corner of your PayPal account home screen. The settings icon looks like a gear. A menu screen appears. Step 3. Tap Banks and Cards at the top of the list of options in the menu. The Banks and Cards window appears. Step 4. Tap the plus sign in the upper right corner of the Banks and Cards screen. A menu flies up from the bottom of the screen. Step 5. Select Debit or Credit Card in the menu. The Link a Card screen appears. Step 6. Enter the number, expiration date, and security code associated with your credit or debit card using the on-screen keyboard as prompted. Then, confirm your billing address and tap Link Card at the bottom of the screen. You'll return to the Banks and Cards screen. A message will briefly appear along the top of the screen, confirming that you've successfully linked your credit or debit card, and you'll also now see the card you linked appear in this list. Congratulations! You've successfully linked a credit or debit card to your PayPal account. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.